Meet Jeff, an average man. He's married to Stephanie. Stephanie is not happy with her boring marriage of 5 years. After a night of watching an episode of CSI, overhearing the word vanilla, she decides to use the word and make it her own. She mumbles to herself quietly, "I have a vanilla marriage." Feeling like Shakespeare now, she goes and grabs a diaper and pees in it and runs into her husband's bedroom while he is sleeping and starts jumping on the bed.
"Jeff, we need to do something to keep this marriage alive. We need to spark things up. Let's go get an ice cream and talk about things. Tell you about this really cool new word I learned. It's really cool and you get..."
Stephanie gets into the angry bitch mobile and they both head out to get an ice cream. Jeff decides it would be youthful and hip if they started smoking. Having never tried benzos or opiates or any other calming drugs before, he thinks it will be hip and relaxing. Stephanie agrees and thinks it might be just the ticket to calming their stress levels. Stephanie then sees how long the wiener shape of the cigarette is and says,
"I've got an idea, come on, let's go to the movie theater."
Jeff then says, "What? I don't want to see Ice Age 7. Why are you bringing up an popcorn? How are we supposed to eat this? I can't eat this. Let's just buy some popcorn at the ticket counter." "Come on, Stephanie."
"We have to try new things, Jeff. Just shut up. We have to try new things, Jeff. This is gonna make us cool. Don't you wanna be cool?"
When they get inside the movie, Stephanie sits completely in the back for stealth reasons. The movie starts. She starts kissing Jeff. Then she whispers inside Jeff's ear,
"You ready for some pop?"
Stephanie then slants on her back in the seat, starts loading her anus up with unpopped popcorn kernels, using a musket ramrod.
"You ready for some fireworks? This is going to make us cool, Jeff. We're being adventurous, Jeff."
Stephanie then hovers a light above where the popcorns are. The popcorn starts to pop. The popcorn starts to pop. It starts popping out all over the theater, shooting like a machine gun all over the children and parents' heads.
"Mommy, my head, someone is throwing popcorn at my head."
It's uncontrollable. Stephanie tries to stop it, but she can't. The security comes to handcuff Jeff and Stephanie. Oh no. Not wanting a criminal record, no. Jeff picks up Stephanie and aims her popping butthole at the security and shoots them with her butt corns. Ew. After the security is knocked down, Steph and Jeff make a run for it. Out the exit doors.
"Phew, that was close. You're my little Rambo, Jeff. Let's go home and watch a hip movie about... that's broken, maybe?"